Here's what's on the workbench today. Nice Gibson Les Paul Custom in black. Or is it a Gibson? Let's find out.